Okay, we're all here.
Stop! Excuse me. I'm sorry, but I can't let you go.
No.
It's better if you don't touch.
Hey, honey, I'm sorry. I gotta head downtown.
I have a briefing.
What, are you coming down with something?
The fact that I'm here should have you worried, because I don't get called until things get bad. He is Patient Zero.
Patient Zero's belongings had traces of a biological agent. He brought it into the country, and know for a fact that he's contagious.
This is now a matter of national security.
What is it?
Well, that's part of the problem. It's not anything we can identify.
I asked you what your intentions are for our city.
We're placing the city under complete quarantine.
No!
I'm looking for my son.
Sure, there's nothing to worry about.
You're the one who sent me in here.
We don't fall within protocol.
Screw protocol!
It can only be passed through fluids. A minor inconvenience.
I'm trying to help you!
They're not gonna let me out. I had contact with Patient Zero.
There's a lot going on here behind closed doors.
My girl is in here.
So is mommy.
If I let you through that barrier, I'm risking your life. I can't be that person.
This virus is highly contagious and fatal in 100% of its victims.
Mommy, please stop!